Well, Melbourne is bracing for widespread protests ahead of a controversial defence industry event which begins this week. Live now to Christy Mayer, who joins us from the Melbourne Convention Centre. Christy, 25,000 anti-war protesters expected.
Good morning, Matt. That's absolutely right. And we are expecting these protests to last a number of days. So far this morning, it has been pretty quiet. But as you might be able to see behind me here, bollards forming a ring of steel have already been set up right around the convention centre, and police are standing guard here around the clock. 1,800 police officers have been assigned to this, and they have been granted special powers under the Terrorism Act. The Land Forces Expo will officially kick off on Wednesday. It will include representatives from the Army and Defence Forces and the government, along with industry experts and around 1,000 organisations from all around the world, allies of Australia. Organisers say the idea behind it is to discuss Australia's defence capabilities. Activists say it is a massive weapons sale, and they're describing it as a one-stop genocide shop. The Greens are also calling for this expo to be cancelled. Authorities are warning protesters to expect the full force of the law if they do the wrong thing, and commuters and visitors to Melbourne are being warned to expect disruptions and delays in the coming days, Matt.